Looking for a fun and festive way to decorate your home for the holidays? Well, Sue Vandenelson with Thornberry Cottage has a few ideas for us, and she joins us this morning with more. Hi, Sue.
Good morning.
I love the way that you bundled the ornaments last time. What are you going to show us this time?
Some frozen tundra decorating. It's been so cold. We've got some new things that'll work great outside, and they won't be affected by the weather at all.
All right.
So here are some of the berries that are new. We took some outside when they came in and tested them ourselves, and they didn't pop, they don't bleed, and they stay super nice. So we're going to show these and some different things this morning.
Okay.
Here's a garland up on one of the chairs. It's mixed in with some artificial pines, but you could totally do this with real as well. These will stay great. They can get snow on, ice. They are not going to pop or get icky. And this is a ribbon with a bit of wire in, so it's not so shiny. It's a little bit more natural and plays down this bright red a little bit. But I think it looks really festive on the chair, and it would look great on a porch all winter long. Here we have the berries done in a wreath, and this is fun because it's very unusual to be able to do this outside, and it'll stay great, and it's just a solid, nice, happy bit of color. You could choose different ribbons and things for this one.
It's super happy, and I know what you're talking about because I've tried using those berries outside before, and the red part just cracks, kind of breaks apart, and so now these are a little more, these are sturdier, is what you're saying.
Very much so. They'll be great.
Awesome. All right, show us the rest of your creation.
Here's a spray to go above a doorway, and this one, again, we so seldom you get to do this, but you could certainly work in some big pine cones or things above the door, but these berries will stay and nothing will fall off and the door is opening and closing. Some wreaths done with some natural greens where we just broke them apart and tucked them in smaller areas. But there's also big garlands available as well, so up and around doorways and things, it'd be just a very fun festive look.
So at Thornberry Cottage, can you get the berries and then decorate them on your own?
Yourself?
Or can they
Absolutely.
Buy stuff that you've already created with them?
You can do either one.
Awesome.
It'd be just great.
All right. Well, Sue, let people know where you're located.
We're at 345 Cardinal Lane in Howard, just down from the Y in Howard.
All right. Some beautiful stuff. Happy holidays to you.
Thank you.